Hi, my name is Brecht Deleu. I'm working for FrieslandCampina for almost 9 years. At the moment, I'm commissioning and startup manager for PET line 2. Used to be also the same for PET line 1, which we installed in 2015. FrieslandCampina is a cooperation worldwide milk company. And in Aalter, we also produce milk drinks, yogurt drinks, chocomaal, fristi as our main products. The difference between line 1 and line 2 is first of all the changeover time. There is also a big difference on handling the preforms. During commissioning and startup, we did not have any issues on sterility, so we are now checked more than 60,000 bottles, and zero out of 60,000 bottles were unsterile bottles. Quality reason, we are really happy with PET line 2.
I'm Delphine Haelewyn. I'm working now 6 years for FrieslandCampina. I'm responsible for the maintenance and the bottle department. Yes, we have a special contract with Krones for the maintenance. It's included spare parts and labor. So Krones comes to Aalter and we work then together on the line in the maintenance periods. We changed our maintenance strategy. In the beginning, we have one maintenance stop in a year. That was a maintenance stop for 2 weeks. Now we split it up in three moments in a year. So we have more intervals of maintenance, so we can look more to the lines and we see here that we have better results. Now this year we work more intensive together. FrieslandCampina and Krones, we are looking now together to the maintenance. We decide together on which areas we work on the line, so that we really own together the maintenance.
Ba-ba-ba-da-da.